this one off
today. Throw is not in time, and a great job of legging that out as now the go-ahead run is on base to lead off the inning.
Here's the first pitch to him. And digging into the batter's box.
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. We expect a good battle out of this conquest matchup between the Raptors and the Padres. Speedy Trey Turner digs in now. And we are ready for some daytime baseball.
First pitch coming. Here it is.
So this one is down to third. Machado is there. And the inning begins with a quick outfielder away. Now at the plate, number 86. He'll get his first shot with the bat here. Left center, base hit. Running hard, he's digging for second. And he'll reach second now with one away.
Here's the first pitch.
So next up will be Freddie Freeman. Now a check swing, did he go around? No, says Kenny Jansen, it's ball one.
High in the air out to center field.
Chase. One and pitch on the way. The second swing, just got to try and straighten that one out.
So it's a runner at first with two men out. And up next, it'll be the outfielder, Tommy Pham.
And it's fouled away.
Here's the first pitch. And he fouls this one off. But it doesn't quite find his
swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone.
So here's Jeff McNeil, runner in scoring position. A liner toward the gap in left center.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Plays high in the air out to right field. Long run for the right fielder. He's there to track it down. And that'll end the inning.
Safe. And deep into extra innings, they have taken the lead.
Now in the box,
Tommy Pham.
He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And the pitch.
And with the pitcher on deck, that'll force their hand here. It's a three-point lead. And it is starting to loosen up in the on-deck circle. So back
oh, and two count. Here's the pitch.
Slow roller, left side.
He's got it.
And a bit of a high throw that time, but no problem over there at first because they're standing against the left one high in the air. And Cliff
settling in now. Trent Grisham.
He's got it. And the side of the time, he sends it down.
Tapped out in front of home. Gonna be a tough play.
Freeman at first, and there are two away now.
Finally, next is Fernando Tatis Jr. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in first. No balls and one strike. Bases are empty here with two men out.
And the good spot in that pitch is it's chopped foul. Pass foul is inside.
Into center field, line drive, base hit. Throw into second. The tag, and they'll get him at second. And with that, the side is retired.
Strike three called on the fastball, one gone.
Next will be Chris Bryant. Fastball taken to the zone for a strike. And hit a pop to the right side of the infield. There to pull it in is Hosmer, and there's your first down. So the base is empty here with one away. And set to stand in the ultra-dangerous Giancarlo Stanton. Line hard.
And they've got him fouled out left. Chris Davis is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed.
A windup and the 0-1.
Strike now for Oakland. And he misses there. One and two to start in the top.
You know he's probably cheating on that inside pitch after he got jammed earlier. If you're on the mound right now, you want to try to get that pitch right there. You've got to just lay off. There's a good chance he's going to throw it on 0-2. If you can recognize it starting down in the zone, you know it's only going to go down from there. But at least they did earn themselves some more fans. And sometimes that can go
another 1-2 delivery.
Single run good enough to do it today.
Now a swing and a miss. He struck him out. And it's two up, two down. So start the second.
For us this afternoon.
First offering on its way.
Entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show.
And more along on to theshownation.com. Into the wine. The 0-1. Outside for a ball, 1-1. Drilled right back up the middle. Reined in.
MLB The Show on the first.
Yetzer in the side is retired.
On the air.
fouled off to the right.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Again, he sends it out of play. Here's another 1-2. This is swung on and bounced to McNeil at second.
Scooped up, and he will whip this one over to first in time for the out.
Stepping into the box, Eric Cosmer.
Here comes the first pitch.
Strike one to start the at bat.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And he powers a cut fastball by him that time, and he's in charge now, nothing and two.
Every time you go out there to start a game on the mound, you hope to settle in quickly and get into a groove, and he's definitely done that so far in early going. Looks like he could go pretty deep into this.
Now batting, Brian Dozier trots in something out of center, two out in the bottom of the second. Behind on that one, now behind in the count, 0-1.
Lefty Andrew Miller called a strike on the outer half. 0-1. Here's
lifted in the air toward the line in right. The move is Stanton, and no one will track it down.
Lucky he got a piece right there. He was definitely late on that pitch after seeing a previous off-speed.
And this one's in the dirt. Link making contact on that swing, and we'll do it again on one and two. Fam, he's still at 7-2 strikes. The 1-2, real behind the ball, and that's ball down below the knee.
That's a really nice thing about pitching the base.
A little late with the swing, but he stays alive. Still 2-2. Swing and a miss.
You know, taking the inside the mind of the batter right here, you can't get in auto swing mode. You still have to control the strike zone.
Pitch taken to several inches below the zone, in fact. On pitch number 10 is the one that finally does it as he strikes out after a long battle. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Austin Hedges stands in as he looks at a called strike. And he puts a ball in the strike to Austin Hedges. 1-1 pitches, a slider that's cut on and missed for strike two.
Strikes now.
Pulls this one in the air out to left. Left fielder giving chase. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Juan Lagares will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two outs and the base is empty. Strike taken up in the zone. Now a swing and a fly ball. On the run, and he makes the catch just shy of the wall. And with that, this ball game is over.
Well, that's a huge win. They came in here and said, hey, we're taking over. And that's exactly what they did. The stronghold is theirs.
A 2-0 finish today. The Raptors led this game from the third inning on and never wavered. Kershaw pitches well enough to get the W. Chris Paddock worked only three innings in the losing effort. So that'll just about do it. For Mark DeRosa and Lee Zach and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out the Show Nation.